Update 4 on Major Hurricane Genevieve. Genevieve is located at 21.20 north minus 109.80 west as of 12 p.m. MDT this 19 August 2020. The storm has winds of 115 miles per hour and a pressure of 960 millibars. The storm is moving north-northwest and is a TCDR rating 6. Moderate damage expected. Here is where the storm is located. It is 116 miles away from Cabo San Lucas, 157 from Todos Santos, 206 from La Paz, 257 from Mazatlan, and 298 from Puerto Vallarta. There is a tropical storm watch for the east coast of the Baja California Peninsula from Los Mariles to La Paz. There is a hurricane warning for the southern Baja California Peninsula from Los Mariles to Todos Santos. There is a tropical storm warning from north of Todos Santos to Cabo San Lazaro. In 24 hours, the storm will be a Category 2 hurricane. In 48 hours, it will be a Cat 1. In 72 hours, the storm will weaken further to a tropical storm. And in 96 hours, the storm will turn post-tropical. That's all I have on Major Hurricane Genevieve. Please give this video a like and subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye!